بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير، الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا، وهو العزيز الغفور. الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا، ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت، فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور. ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسيد. ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير. وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير. إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور، تكاد تميز من الغيظ، كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نذير؟ قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير. وقالوا لو كنا نسمع أو نعقل ما كنا في أصحاب السعير. فاعترفوا بذنبهم فسحقا لأصحاب السعير. إن الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير. وأسروا قولكم أو اجهروا به، إنه عليم بذات الصدور. ألا يعلم من خلق وهو اللطيف الخبير؟ هو الذي جعل لكم الأرض ذلولا فامشوا في مناكبها وكلوا من رزقه وإليه النشور. أأمنتم من في السماء أن يخسف بكم الأرض فإذا هي تمور؟ أم أمنتم من في السماء أن يرسل عليكم حاصبا؟ فستعلمون كيف نذير. ولقد كذب الذين من قبلهم فكيف كان نكير؟ أولم يروا إلى الطير فوقهم صافات ويقبض، ما يمسكهن إلا الرحمن، إنه بكل شيء بصير. أمن هذا الذي هو جند لكم ينصركم من دون الرحمن؟ إن الكافرون إلا في غرور. أمن هذا الذي يرزقكم إن أمسك رزقه؟ بل لجوا في عتو ونفور. أفمن يمشي مكبا على وجهه أهدى أمن يمشي سويا على صراط مستقيم؟ قل هو الذي أنشأكم وجعل لكم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة قليلا ما تشكرون. قل هو الذي ذرأكم في الأرض وإليه تحشرون. ويقولون متى هذا الوعد إن كنتم صادقين؟ قل إنما العلم عند الله وإنما أنا نذير مبين. فلما رأوه زلفة سيئت وجوه الذين كفروا وقيل هذا الذي كنتم به تدعون. قل أرأيتم إن أهلكني الله ومن معي أو رحمنا فمن يجير الكافرين من عذاب أليم؟ قل هو الرحمن آمنا به وعليه توكلنا فستعلمون من هو في ضلال مبين. قل أرأيتم إن أصبح ماؤكم غورا فمن يأتيكم بماء معين؟ صدق الله العظيم.
With the name of Allah, the All-Merciful, the Very Merciful. Glorious is the one in whose hand is the kingdom of the whole universe, and he is powerful over everything. The one who created death and life, so that he may test you as to which of you is better in his deeds, and he is the Almighty, the Most Forgiving. Who has created seven skies, one over the other. You will see nothing out of proportion in the creation of the Rahman. So cast your eye again. Do you see any rifts? Then cast your eye again and again, and the eye will come back to you abased, in a state of weariness. And we have decorated the nearest sky with lamps, and have made them devices to stone the devils, and we have prepared for them the punishment of hell. And for those who disbelieved in their Lord, there is the punishment of Jahannam, and it is an evil end. When they will be thrown in it, they will hear a terrible sound from it, and it will be boiling, seeming as if it will burst out with fury. Whenever a group is thrown into it, its keepers will say to them, "Had no warner come to you?" They will say, "Yes, a warner had come to us, but we rejected and said, 'Allah has not revealed anything, you are only in great error.'" And they will say, "Had we been listening or understanding, we would not have been among the people of the hell." Thus they will confess their sin, so away with the people of the hell. Surely, for those who have awe of their Lord without seeing Him, there is forgiveness and a big reward. Whether you keep your talk secret or make it aloud, He knows well what lies in the hearts. Is it imaginable that He who has created them will not have such a knowledge while He is the knower of the finest things, the all-aware? He is the one who has made the earth subjugated for you. So walk on its shoulders and eat out of His provision, and to Him is the resurrection. Have you become fearless of him who is in the sky if he makes you sink into the earth and it starts trembling at once? Or have you become fearless of him who is in the sky if he looses a violent wind with stones against you? So you will soon come to know how was my warning. And of course, those before them also rejected the truth. So how was my censer? Have they not looked to the birds above them spreading their wings, and at times they fold them in? No one holds them except the Rahman. Surely he is watchful over everything. Now, who is there to act as a force for you, to help you, except the Rahman? The disbelievers are nothing but delusion. Or who is there to give you sustenance if he withholds his sustenance? Still they persist in rebellion and aversion. Then is the one who walks falling down frequently on his face more right, or the one who walks properly on the straight path? Say, he is the one who has originated you and made for you ears and eyes and hearts. How little you pay gratitude. Say, he is the one who has scattered you on the earth, and to him you will be assembled. And they say, when will this promise of the day of judgment be fulfilled, if you are true? Say, the knowledge of that day is only with Allah, and I am only a plain warner. Then, once they will see it approaching, the faces of the disbelievers will be turned awkward, and it will be said, this is what you were calling for. Say, tell me, if Allah destroys me and those who are with me as you wish, or has mercy on us as we wish, who can in either case save the disbelievers from a painful punishment? Say, he is the Rahman. We have believed in him, and in him we placed our trust. So you will soon come to know who is in open error. Say, tell me, should your water vanish into the earth, who will bring you a flowing stream of water?